Hi, I'm Necker from Live Here Now, and we're recording all the shows on the Tour of the Universe. I'm really pleased to be back again working with Depeche. I'll just run you through what we've got out the front. Basically, obviously you're here watching the show and you want to get, and we want to get, as close to that as possible so you can relive the memories when you get back home. So we put out essentially as many audience mics as we can to capture that moment. We generally put at least four, but at the moment we're using six across the front of the stage. So you've got outer ones, then inner ones, then you've got a pair on the thrust, and then inner and outer on the other, on the opposite side. So you get the full spread, nice stereo width, and hopefully you can hear some of yourselves later. Also, at the front of house, we put up another stereo pair to pick up the kind of people who aren't really close. So to try and make it sound as much like there's, well, like there's going to be here tonight 80,000 people. So hopefully you can hear that and appreciate that at home. No.
Or is that just fairly random?
We did deliberately buy them so they were a different colour to everybody else's.
Okay.
It is, in all honesty, as simple as that. Then, at the end of the night, we know kind of which ones are ours. The first ones we get back are the big multi-cores. So like, there's an eight-way that runs to our stage box. There's a four-way that connects into the stage box, which was what I plugged in over the other side of the stage. This side, because it's closer, everything goes on singles. Then there's another two that come from the thrust and then come back and join the eight-way. And then there's another two microphones at front of house. I know it looks like chaos, but we do try and keep it slightly organized. But everybody, there's video laying cable, there's lights laying cable, there's audio laying cable. So it's like it can get confusing and quite interesting at loadout when everybody wants their cables back really quickly. But nobody's more important than us. We're sound. Nothing's impossible. That's pretty much it for down here. Go back up and see if Chris has done the necessary with the ones for the front of house. Can you fix it, Chris? Oh, Chris hasn't fixed it.